flash flood warning for the island of Oahu until 11:30 p.m. At 8:29 p.m., radar indicated heavy rain over the Coronel Range, with the heaviest rain falling over the slopes for area to Kalaaba. Rain was falling at a rate of 1 to 2 inches per hour. The Oahu live stream has risen rapidly in response to the rain, and the Yaya stream gauge remains elevated. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by heavy rain. Source: radar. Impact: flooding in drainages, streams, rivers, roads, properties, and other low-lying areas. Public road closures possible in some areas. Landslides are possible in steep terrain. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Waikane, Maiahole, Mililani, Wakiwa, Kahului, Pearl City, Makuimani, Aiea, Lo'ava, Moanalua, Kanemoe, Kalihi, Malediva, Maunawili, Manoa, Kailua, Maimano, Karana Valley State Park, Whitmore Village, and Helemano Housing. Stay away from streams, rivers, drainage ditches, and culverts, even if they are currently dry. Do not cross fast-flowing or rising water in your vehicle or on...